Sophia.
How are you feeling?
Excited, but a little nervous at the same time.
My name is Sophia Selwood. Hi, today I'm coming for my first fitting.
Yeah, take a seat for me, I'll get Katie for you.
And I'm hoping to be the most glamorous person at the wedding in the biggest dress.
How are you going to feel if it's not right?
I'm going to be very, very upset if it's not right. There's no time at all to waste.
You've only got 3 weeks.
My dress has to be perfect today.
Hello there, ladies. I'm Katie, I'm doing your fitting today. Nice to meet you. So who have you got with you today?
My bridesmaids, Nikki, Ellie and Lauren.
Tell me a little bit about your groom. Have you been engaged for long?
3 years.
3 years?
Because I'm a perfectionist.
Because she's a perfectionist.
I didn't want to rush it, so I thought 3 years was perfect to get it all done.
I am very picky with my style, but when it came to Kieran, as soon as I saw him, I knew he was the one. He's always there for me. He's thoughtful, kind, and I know that he'll always take care of me.
Nervous?
Nervous, excited, a bit of everything, really, because I did love the dress and I still do. I just need to make sure it fits perfect.
Okay.
I spend all day working with garments and fitting and fabrics and stuff.
I'm a garment technologist, so I'm going to find it really hard to make sure everything is perfect with the dress.
No pressure!
I don't want to make Katie nervous, but I need to make sure she gets everything right.
There we are.
Wow.
In you come. It's a very big dress.
Yes.
Is that what you was after?
Biggest dress, yeah, in the shop, yeah.
I'm definitely sure this is the right style for me. It just needs to look perfect.
Wow, yeah.
It fits you
like
a glove.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, love it.
Big dress.
Here it is. Do you like it?
It looks so good.
It looks amazing.
As I'm looking at the dress, there are a few issues that I'm starting to find.
There's a hem underneath that's longer than the actual lace. But it's going to look like the lace is too short.
So I really need to get that sorted because I'm really concerned that it's not going to be perfect.
How are you with scissors?
How am I?
Mm-hmm.
Myself cutting it?
No, me cutting it for you now with scissors.
Oh, no. I feel like we need to take it off, don't we?
No.
No?
I can do it for you right now.
Only if it's perfect.
I need to just trust that she's going to be able to do it.
You guys can tell me how it looks.
I'm surprised that Sophia is as calm as she is with the cutting of the dress.
I don't want to watch it either.
No. I think I'm going to close my eyes in a minute.
My heart is going a bit and I'm getting a bit hot.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, a lot better.
Yeah, it looks much better. It looked messy before.
I couldn't have that, could we? Yeah, thank you, a lot better.
I'm really happy with the amends that Katie has made, and this is what I've always wanted, the most glamorous wedding dress. I am ready to marry the man of my dreams.
I'm excited now.
And I can't wait to see him at the end of the aisle.
It's very kind of surreal that it's all happening, but I can't wait, I'm very excited and love the dress.
I feel absolutely privileged and you look absolutely beautiful.
Kieran will take you to be my wife. To be my wife.
I take you to be my husband.
It feels amazing and it feels an absolute privilege that I get to call this girl next to me my wife.
I'm so happy to call you my husband.